Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this particular video, we will jump towards the next topic, next chapter rather, introduction to multistage amplifier. And the first topic that we have to learn, the basic thing, that is what is concept of multistage amplifier. So, the word itself gives you the idea about the type of different amplifier that we are going to study. So, multistage means if we are taking only one transistor, taking the very simple example of let's say this box. This box is acting as an amplifier. So, let's have this circuit as of BJT or having potential divider bias that gives your excellent stability. This is your ground and this connected to the ground. And this is connected to your external supply, that is VCC. And here we will be getting the output as your usual output. This is the input. That is nothing but the input VI. Okay. So basically what we will do, this is nothing but the box, and I will tell this as this is nothing but the first stage, or I can say that this complete circuit is nothing but the single stage amplifier, right? So now it will be very, very clear that my intention to draw this circuit is to understand you that what is the difference between multi-stage amplifier and what is the difference in between the multi-stage amplifier? What will be the difference between multi-stage amplifier and the single stage amplifier? Okay. So, this box represents the stage, right? So, if I say output of this particular circuit is connected to the input of another box that will be separately act as the amplifier, right? So, for example, I am using this BJT, I will use another BJT, right? So, that will be your second stage, right? What will be its effect that we have to study in this particular topic, in this particular chapter rather? We will learn this complete chapter in three aspects. First is we will do the analysis of whatever we have studied, the single stage amplifier. We will learn the basics of single stage amplifier, AC analysis, DC analysis. We cascade them and then we will do the analysis of this particular circuit. For example, CS mode and CE mode in BJT, CS mode in MOSFET and JFET and your CE mode in your BJT. So, JFET and BJT will club together and will form a two-stage amplifier, and that will be an example of multi-stage amplifier analysis. That is the first mode which we will be studying. Second mode we will be studying is, we will carry the customer requirement. So, if a customer is saying that I want 100, more than 100 gain, right? So, we will have to design, we will have to learn that which connection I have to make it as input, which connection, which stage I have to form it as an output. So, if I am saying customer need only 10 as a gain, then I have to use FET, right? Then if a customer want, I want more than 10,000, then I have to connect two BJTs in cascade. So, that will give you more and more gain, right? So, in simple sense, I can say that it's nothing but the design perspective, okay? Getting the customer requirement and filling all the components in your circuit, required component that gets satisfied with your customer requirement. So, this is the second aspect of this particular chapter. Third aspect is, we have to learn different kind of circuitry, right? So far we have discussed CS mode, CE mode, CS mode, CS mode, CS mode, CE mode and so on. Now, in this third aspect, we will learn different kind of circuit altogether for specific application. For example, if we want particularly high current gain, then we will use called as Darlington pair amplifier. That is an example of a dedicated multistage amplifier. For example, if you want to have the output within a large bandwidth, then we will use a cascode amplifier, that is a different circuit altogether using two BJTs or two MOSFET or likewise. So I can say that with these three aspects we will learn the concept of multistage amplifier. Now, as far as these two circuitries are concerned, I will be getting the output here, right? I will name this as VO1, I will name this as VO2, right? Now, for this complete circuit, I can say this is my complete circuit. And I will name this as multistage amplifier, right? Or else otherwise I can say that it's nothing but two stage amplifier. If we know the number of stages, I can easily say that it's nothing but two stage amplifier. So if we increase more and more stages, then I will get what kind of changes I will be getting, that we'll have to learn. So if we say this is your first box of, that is a first stage, right? This is your second stage, and so on. If we add nth stage, right? So this is your second stage, this is your nth stage, in between so many stages I will consider. And what I will do, my aim is connecting them together, right? So for example, I am as a person as a single stage amplifier, and this is my input side and this is my output side. What I will do is, if this is the input side, I will hold this as an input only, right? And if I want to have more and more strength, what I will do, I will connect my output to another hand of another person, right? And the second arm of another person will act as an output. So my strength will get increased. Strength in this particular circuit sense is nothing but the voltage gain, right? So in this particular circuit, what we will do, first person ka hand, this is one person, this is another person, right? And this is the third person. So as I will increase the number of person connected in cascade, I can say that strength will increase, right? So this hand is connected to another person ka hand, this hand is connected to another person ka hand, and so on. I will say this hand is connected to another person ka hand. So I can say that with this unity work, I can say that strength of this person, strength of this particular complete system will get enhanced, right? So I can say that this is nothing but your multi-stage amplifier, right? This is nothing but so-called as multi-stage amplifier. Now we will have to learn what are the qualities we will be getting as multi-stage amplifier, okay? So we will learn one by one the qualities which we will be getting, or I can say that advantages which we will be getting, and obviously if there are pros, there are cons. So I can say that if we have advantages, we will be getting some limitations, some disadvantages over which we have to overcome and then move further for the particular application using this multistage amplifier. So first advantage which we will be getting is improvement in gain. Right? Second is we will be getting improved Q point. Okay. Third thing that we will be getting is improved input impedance. Obviously, that depends on the particular type of the circuit. So here we will say it should have improved input impedance. I can say that depends on the circuit and it should be on the higher side. So we will say that input impedance should be as high as possible, it should be increased. So that also depends on the type of input stage. If we say that I am connecting CE, that is BJT, as an input stage, then I will not get significant input resistance as compared to CS mode, that is JFET, as your first stage of your multistage amplifier. So, that is why it depends on the type of stage input, right. Then we will be getting the improved output impedance as well. Then for fifth is, we will be getting for with using different kind of multistage amplifier, if we have to use the high gain, high bandwidth application as well as significant gain application, then we will be using the particularly type of multistage amplifier which will give you high bandwidth amplifier, that is nothing but your cascode amplifier. Keep this in mind that this is actually the disadvantage, right? Bandwidth of multistage amplifier will be less than the single stage amplifier. But if we use cascode amplifier, your bandwidth will be very, very high. Keep this in mind. So, all these are nothing but the advantages. So, we will learn some disadvantages. The only one important disadvantage that we will be getting compared to single stage signal, no, single stage amplifier, bandwidth of multistage amplifier is low. Now, this particular statement is contradictory to my this particular advantage statement. I also mentioned that this particular high bandwidth amplifier, which will be getting only one type of multistage amplifier, that is cascode amplifier. Okay, and in cascode amplifier, we will be also getting the significant amount of voltage gain as well. So, that is why these two things, two parameters, voltage gain as well as bandwidth, will be getting simultaneously at the higher side. So, you will be using cascode amplifier only for those applications where we will be getting the high bandwidth. So, this is basically the limitation as far as the multistage amplifier is concerned. So, if we use multistage amplifier, we have to use the type of coupling that we have to use. So, this is not actually advantageous, but circuit becomes complex. Obviously, if circuit is complex, then cost will increase. So, cost increases. Okay. So, all these small disadvantages, limitations over which we have to work, and then we will use this multistage amplifier as an great deal for customer as far as requirement of the customers are concerned. Okay. So, in this particular video, we just have learned these particular things of multistage amplifier concept, and we have learned little bit of ahead towards the single stage amplifier. In the next few videos, we will learn the technical aspect of the multistage amplifier, and we will do some mathematical analysis over which we will be getting some few parameters, and we will tending towards the design perspective as well. So, thank you so much for watching this video. Learn more and more EDC from Ekeeda videos. Thank you so much.